Hi, my name is Shaun Frazer. I'm 26 years old and I'm from Australia.
I'm currently captain of the men's national team and was fortunate enough to be able to lead our country to victory in the AUS qualification tournament in Thailand earlier this year.
I see it as an opportunity to assist in advancing the status of floorball on an international level. I really want to help to develop on the inclusion in the World Games in Poland next year, and I see it as an opportunity to ensure that floorball gains a place on the highest sporting level of any sport and any competition in the world. I've helped with developing and am currently coaching the first open women's floorball team from the Newcastle region. It's a big step forward for floorball, and particularly women's floorball in our area. Further to that, along with Jason Cowan, who is a member of the Asia Oceania Floorball Confederation, we are in the process of developing a regional-based championship which will run statewide to try and help increase the level of floorball being played within the country, and also bring an air of professionalism to the sport to make it parallel with other stick and ball sports in the area, such as field hockey and ice hockey. Well, that's the key question. Why vote for me? I'm really, really motivated and driven to see floorball develop and progress on the world stage. Further to that too, I really want to sort of work as a bridge between active players, coaches and just key stakeholders in communicating with the administrators at an international floorball level. I believe there's a number of really fantastic ideas and motivated people in the floorball community, and I think if we can get them linked in with administrators, we'll be able to further push and progress the status of the sport on a international scale.